The future of food is local. That's why in deserving neighborhoods throughout South Florida, Health in the Hood is planting the seeds to end food insecurity. With a growing network of urban farms, that's creating healthier communities one garden at a time. Health in the Hood provides complimentary, locally grown produce for children, families, and individuals. Jobs for local residents, community beautification and green spaces, and educational opportunities for young and old alike. All while transforming vacant land in underserved neighborhoods into vibrant vegetable gardens. From the first harvest grown in Liberty City, Florida, right up until today, Health in the Hood has distributed over 50,000 pounds of fresh local produce to our neighbors living in food deserts. 100% of the produce grown is distributed to area families, food pantries, churches, and community centers. With the year-round growing season, crops range from spinach to strawberries, carrots to cucumbers to collard greens. Because unused spaces in our neighborhoods, they should be used to grow food for our neighborhoods. It's as simple as that. To make a donation, volunteer, or to learn how Health in the Hood continues to feed and inform communities throughout South Florida, visit healthinthehood.org. This video is made with support from the Ford philanthropic arm, Ford Motor Company Fund. Since 1949, Ford Fund has invested more than $2 billion into worthy community organizations like Health in the Hood.